press, which is a lamp. Basically, it's a tube, but it is pressed in one place, so it holds the light source.
It looks like a simple lamp, but there is so much complexity behind it. And I guess this is typical for most of Nendo's pieces. They look simple, but there is a lot of things happening behind.